Vipr planks. So you're going to be in the high plank position, having your hands on the inside of the Vipr on those handles. This is going to be increasing your wrist stability strength, increasing your core, your stomach, your abs, and strengthening your shoulders and your arms and your chest all at the same time. This is such an amazing exercise. Go to a failure. This is a much easier than regular plank. It might take a lot longer than expected.